away from my heart. Yeah, 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 yeah,
We're going to play a little more chorizo rock.
Your shirt's still too loud.
That's right. It tastes good going down, but you better watch out a couple days later, because that's when a chupacabra is going to bite you in the ass, and then we're all in the same boat, so. This one's called Back Where We Started. Fender in the house? Sir Doug? I thought I saw someone. I guess this really is chorizo rock we're gonna play for you right now. It's a little bit of Freddie Fender. Sir Doug, Mr. Flaco Jimenez mixed with a little Joey Ramone in there somewhere, you know. It's gotta have some Joey Ramone in there somewhere. You know what I'm talking about. Uno, dos, tres, go!
Let's go, please.
guitarist. Let's grab some Chevys. Salud, my friends. I'm real happy to be in Austin with my brothers. As a matter of fact, I feel like this is home. Thank you very much. As a matter of fact, let's move up to the Jack and Cokes. What do you think? There's a bar in San Diego. It's called the Red Box Room. I guess you've been there. And they serve up some of the best Jack and Cokes you're gonna find in the whole world. So next time you're in town, look us up and we'll buy you one. This one's called Red Box Room. Which is great. We got a CD out on a big conglomerate. It's called Scamorama, but I'm sure like Johnson & Johnson or one of the big companies is behind it. It's kind of one of those secret things, you know. It's like dealing out of a back of a Chevy somewhere, but really there's a big company somewhere. And they're holding out on all the money from us. That's the problem. That's the other problem. But anyway, this song's on it. It's one of my favorite. I'm gonna try and play it correctly for you. It's called Sometimes.
Just can't see you come up on again.
This is Mr. Ken Sean Horn from Yokohama, Japan on the lead guitar there.
The other night it was a guitar whoop against a Yokohama mama. It was ugly. I should get in there early, work the body, you know. Forget about it. I thought I was going somewhere with that, and then the bottom fell out. I don't know. All right, we got that down home tune going. So anyway, the guy who put out our CD, he's known as Inebriated in Flipside Magazine. I don't know if you ever read him or stepped over him in a bar somewhere, but we wrote this song about him. So. Sing along if you want to. Feel free to dance. Let your hair down a little bit tonight.
Saturday.
Here we go. So it's called Ted. I do, wanna have fun and wanna be cool. I do, I do, I do.